I'm Hannah. I'm a voice teacher, and today I'm reacting to Mariah Carey's iHeartRadio Live performance of Always Be My Baby. Mariah Carey is one of my all-time favorite singers. I think that she is absolutely incredible. But we know that over the last few years, we've seen some not so beautiful live performances from her.
A wish come true.
But let's see how Mariah Carey is doing now. This was just posted a couple days ago, so it's very recent.
So I'm very thankful that we have Daniel Moore in his home studio.
She looks amazing.
Working, playing some incredible. Nice piano for us. And want to dedicate this one to them babies for being so patient and staying here with me at home and not complaining too much. I love you guys, and this is Always Be My Baby.
Such a good song. So I have to pause for just a second to point out something really cool that she's doing. She's staying do-do-do-do in her chest voice, and she is singing that with a lot of adduction. That means that her vocal cords are resisting the air really well, and they're not letting excess air through. Then she switched to baby, baby, baby. That's in her falsetto. And so that's kind of the opposite of what we're talking about. There's little adduction and a lot of air is coming through. It's a very cool contrast. You hear it a lot in pop music, and I think she's doing it really well.
We was one, baby.
There's that falsetto
for
again.
For a moment in time, and it seemed everlasting that you would always be mine.
Oh,
now you wanna
so
be
good.
Free. So I'm letting you fly, 'cause I know in my heart, baby, that our love will never die.
You'll always be a part of me.
My favorite
part.
Boy, don't you know you can't escape me?
Yes.
Oh, darling, 'cause you'll always be my baby.
Okay, that boy don't. That top note is a C sharp 5, which means that she is just above her first passage. That's the middle part in your voice where your chest voice and your head voice come together. That is really incredible. She's mixing up there and it sounded effortless. So that is not a falsetto, right? She's resisting the air, but that was very balanced. I really liked that a lot.
And we linger on. Time can erase
a feeling
strong.
No, 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 no. I ain't gonna cry, no, no, and I won't beg you to stay. If you're determined to leave, boy, I will not stand in your way.
Okay, wow. There she is in her chest voice. The chest voice is the bottom notes in our range, right? It's also where we talk. And we want that to stay pretty connected and resisting the air. Stay. And she's doing that so well. And you can hear her vibrato coming through really balanced. That's really great.
You'll be back again. 'Cause you know in your heart, baby, that our love will never end.
Did you guys hear that? Our love. She went from her full voice into her falsetto voice right there as a style choice. She's going between both of them really well. She has a lot of control in her voice. Oh, that ending. Oh my gosh. So we know that Mariah Carey is iconic for many reasons, but one of them being that she is amazing at whistle tones. means she was all the way up on an E6. Holy moly, that's into her fourth passage. That's really stinking high, by the way. That means her vocal cords are so, 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 so thin. They're like the diameter of a hair. And for her to sing up there with control and power, that's amazing. That's amazing. And what that indicates to me is that even after all these years of putting her voice through the ringer, she is still Mariah Carey. She still has it. I am so impressed by those whistle notes. That was amazing. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I'm Hannah, I'm your voice teacher, and now you're all my students. Please like and subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, and I'll see you next time. Bye.